You should all write some of the miracles and how things work out. Like we went to Paris and I wanted to buy some saris for the ladies here. And nowhere we could get anything 45 inches. Either it was 36 inches or it was 58 inches. Then while going in the car, suddenly I said, "Now stop." I said, "What, mother? The street?" I said, "In the street only there's somebody selling the saris." And we got them. Another you have seen already in the Ganpati Ganesh Puja, that how we had a jackpot for your presents. You used to always bring presents, very expensive and of no artistic value, anything, wasting so much money. Even national pujas, you could not get anything. And how we got this, just the same way. Coming from the airport, I just said, "Now there's something here." They said, "Mother, nothing, there's a shop." I said, "Let's go and see." Just we went round, and there are all these things that are song. Now same thing happened in America. I went down. I said, "The China is in trouble, let's buy something Chinese." So went to the Chinese shops. Oh, they were so expensive, very expensive. And I turned the corner and I said, "All right, let me go," into a little lane. And there it was, a shop. We sold everything very cheaply for again 40% less. Something has to do with 40%. And just by chance, only I think 100 meters away they were selling at 5 times more, 6 times more. And why it is? So now you also try. But desire should be pure, understanding should be pure. So I just thought that the Sahaja Yogi spend so much money, waste so much money, and get something which is of no value. Because all the presents you give me, actually I've been asking them to stop it and stop it and stop it. Now from individual we have brought it to the level of national. But even in the national, I think now we should just have no national but one international, if you can manage next year, if you people agree. But whatever it is, whatever you give me, I'm not going to sell it, I'm not going to give it to anyone. It should be such that we can keep for the progeny to see what you have given. It is the value of this is this, not the value how much you spend. So there's no need for individually to give me any presents at all. I know you love me. And now, I don't know, I've been telling the leaders that please don't ask for the national presents now, don't waste money, but I don't know if they are not yet agreeing. And if they agree, we can stop this and have one international present, which could be also brought down. Because you know I don't need anything. But if it works, it works. Like I said, you give me ivory this time, and ivory was so very expensive, everything. Again, that also we found it at such a cheap place. And once you gave me the ivory, you won't believe, I read in the newspaper that ivory used to be $500 per kilo. Now in America it is $3 per kilo. So it works. And also the idea is to give more encouragement to handicrafts and to art. Because so many times I have told that a little of clay you can take and make it into a beautiful thing which is worth such a lot. So why should we exhaust this Mother Earth? Why not? We have few artistic nice things instead of having so many things. But if you go in the shops now, you don't get anything. You don't get silk, you cannot get this, you cannot get that. So difficult to get anything natural because people are only making unnatural things. Whatever it is, in that also you should create beauty. If you start creating beauty, then we'll try to preserve it and use it sparingly instead of having thousands of nonsensical things. Everything disposal. After some time, we'll have to have human beings who are disposal. We'll have to dispose them off. How will they live on this earth if we do not understand that we have to live on this earth with its limitations? So I've been telling you many a times, take to artistic things. Take to handmade things, more to handmade. Don't go too much. At least even if you have to buy something which is, say, artificial, at least see to it that it is artistic. So, once you have a great desire, today is the day they want the whole world to pray for the preservation of Mother Earth. That's why I started this topic. That we should pray that we all should develop art, develop for ourselves, give as presents to others, and also to use artistic things, made of artist. We can have few things, but artistic, which expresses art, not cheap things. In the whole of France, what I saw was that into everything these plastics are crept in, whether it is cotton, whether it is silk, whether it is wool, it can enter into everywhere except for the brains of human beings. It's horrible. So whatever it is, in that also see that you buy artistic things, not plain, horrible, cheap things. All right? So this is what we have to do today. Also, you have to pray to me when you are doing puja, that, O Mother, please save our earth. Give people wisdom that they should behave themselves and they should be conscious. And every sahajogi should be conscious about how much energy he is using of electricity, of telephones, or of water, or of anything. We have to be frugal about it. If we do not take the responsibility of these things, then it will not penetrate anywhere else. It is for you to do it. You have to take it up in your everyday life as a part and parcel of your life that you try to save the energy of this Mother Earth. It's very important. So today is the day they have sent a special prayer. Of course, it's done by some churches or whatever it is. But I think it's a good day because they must have thought today is the day of the goddess. And that's how they have asked for. May God bless you.